Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, the weather for it is forecast to be less than ideal. We are expecting intermittent spells of heavy rain, which just might impact on the quality of the football. I don't think it's going to be sufficient to prevent the football from being played, nor indeed has it deterred the many, many fans who are in here and already generating a terrific atmosphere ahead of the game, which kicks off any moment now. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. It appears to be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There is a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
So off we go then. Trying to get there. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, that's nice. It's a decent looking cross. Too much on that, it's gone out. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Driving on, a real charge here. Aimed long and direct. It's a promising run he's making on the right. He's left his man. And the counter is on. Plays it out to the wing. Only by poor finishing.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Oh, that's neat. Can he deliver? Puts in a cross. Still goalless. Made into space out wide. Goes for goal! Chai, the outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Forward it goes. Great run on the overlap here. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Just little by way of goal mouth action yet. Cuts it out. It's being played forward. And it's got through. Time to deliver. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. How would you review the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. The action has already resumed here. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball, who's going to get there? Forward it goes, and he just whacks it away.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Hits it! Decent enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
It back. And back to the keeper. Aimed long and direct. And it's hoisted clear. 0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Hits one! In it goes!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Forward it goes. Rain starting to fall here, it has been looking that way for a little while. Going through, and the shot! It's in! Two up, and threatening to pull clear!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Thank you. So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He's there to hoof it away. Looks to clip it forward. Can he dig out a shot?
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Picks him out. He's got away. Played out to the right. Oh, he's asking too much with that. Out to the left it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Dashing forward at pace. He's made certain that won't get through. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Oh, good interception. To the keeper and go again. And there goes the final whistle. A decent win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, we saw some tech.